So I think the tax reform, as optimistic as everyone is right now, will have a significant impact on giving season, as we call it at Fidelity Charitable. The last 2 months of the year, Americans donate tens of billions of dollars to charity, and so we have to be prepared to handle all of the donors and advisors and nonprofits that we're working with. And because we are anticipating reductions in tax rates, people recognize that they get a higher benefit by giving in 2017 if the tax reform new rates are going to take effect in 2018. You know, there is a dispute between the House and the Senate bill as to the date of effectiveness. But regardless, a lot of people recognize that by giving this year, they'll get a higher tax benefit than giving in a year where the tax rates have been reduced as a result of tax reform.